Then we're going to move to open the Milky Way, then it'll be Snickers, racing clearing as we go, and eventually we get into the middle of Objective Alpha. Objective Alpha has unarmed foot mobiles, so no large explosives. We are to secure any unmanned vehicles, and expecting to make contact. That's basically the quick and dirty version of what we're doing.
Alright, who are we missing?
Koba just loaded in. I don't know how long it's gonna take him.
That's Sims over by the arsenal?
It is, yeah.
Fucking Christ.
Negative, hold on.
100 check.
True check.
And then, am I Reaper 1 and you're Reaper Actual? Is that what the comms are here?
User
joined the channel.
You're Reaper 1-1.
Okay.
We got a few minutes.
Sim, we're waiting on you,
buddy. I have no idea what's going on right now.
It's just
going to
go
to idle.
Yes.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You know, funny, whenever I go to idle, it starts beeping.
Oh, mine does too. Thanks, you're working.
Is that Cobra?
I'm expecting some shit to start between Smoy and Cobra right now. I'm waiting for it. The fuck was that?
Some shots come on. Okay, it's on there. What the let me refresh the FPS so I can see if that does it. I don't know what's
when that arsenal isn't bugged. It's not full of all of that stuff. And it's a lot of it though. Most of it actually.
And user disconnected right. From your channel.
Oh, we'll TP him to LG.
Yeah, we're good to go.
Good to go?
Hey, I'm going left.
Yeah, Smiley, I was going to tell you, Cobra doesn't want to run OMG. He doesn't want to run someone else's kid.
Who is Dutch Clark?
Well, then, I'm going to make this get real fast when it's ready to get TP'd in.
Yeah, we'll see. I wouldn't be surprised if he just doesn't make a fucking kit at all. He uses AKs religiously.
At the end of the day, as long as I have no member.
User joined your
channel.
You
need a PKM or whatever.
It's something that has a lot of...
Yeah, basically.
So, Oda, what's the actual mission we're going on? What are we doing?
So, we are going through this town here to attack a... vehicle depot. We're trying to maintain as little as collateral damage at a depot as possible. Okay.
Wait, so we're destroying a vehicle depot or just taking a vehicle depot?
We're destroying it. Oh wait, we're taking it?
We're taking it, yeah. We want to leave as many vehicles alive as possible.
So we're trying to secure the area.
Safer. Cool. We are trying to liberate it from the Serbians.
Alright.
Came out shit.
No.
I got it.
Yikes. Oh, we'll try that.
Charlie, homie. Flavor.
Yeah, 100 or 101.
Definitely not 100.
The bird.
We heard you said running bear.
You know, that petty chat command channel that answered my fucking question.
Which one do you not want
linking
to
up with
I don't have a good shit.
This is just talent. Was on my mind, so I just renamed Milkwood and Nutsack.
Are you guys wishing to
rename Nutsack?
Once I heard you're running a
fire,
Nutsack, I was like, oh.
Just in case QRF shows up, I'm gonna be putting down the BPs.
Whoa, what the fuck is going on?
First time flying.
What was that? Scariest.
And I don't know, the hench has been doing
I have the same problem something. Every morning.
Death.
Oh, that's because you're getting old.
Death on you.
That's fair. That's fair. Not nearly as old as you, but I'm getting there.
Hey, once you get to HA fire, we'll try to get JSOC on Bravo and Charlie. And kind of let you guys know from there.
I like the good old Uncut.
I think I got eyes on the north.
You yawn, it sounds like.
It really did though. Oh my god. I like went to third person and looked.
There's a panel up ahead.
Panel
man.
Do we know the non-situation for the enemies?
Panel man, not the piano man?
Negative.
Oh yeah, a lot of people to choose from. For now, just hold security. Figure out what Oda wants to do.
Oh, hi. 101.1. back.
Oh, I got my shit fucked.
I'm gonna be helping Sim sort out his view distance settings, because every time he gets out of a helicopter, he, like, has a freezing moment.
He has to have all three of his settings set to the same.
Yep.
We all fucking done this before, shit.
Alright, we got three trucks under camo nets, one to our south, southwest. And one to our direct.
Raj.
Sims is still...
That was loud.
I'll take the ones to the south with Red.
A-firm.
Red, we're gonna mount up. I'm in the south for the camo net. There's no Mark 19, is there?
I don't believe so.
Aw. Red, we're mounting south camo net. Ayo?
Yeah, let's make the medic be the gunner. That's a good idea.
I think Jack took it. Oh, no, you did. Oh, we're gonna be dismounting the vehicle. If you want, just hop down. I just hop down and Jack can take the gun. I believe you.
User left your channel. Joined your channel.
I will take another phone over.
Jack, it's all you, bud. Make sure you switch over to the actual gun, not the sight.
Yeah.
It's the scroll wheel.
Probably scroll wheel.
See, this is why I hate these fucking special Humvees. No,
or
fuck that.
Try just clicking one. And should,
in my day, we fired iron sights.
Yeah.
Isn't P Sims in red?
He's running. He's running with Oda.
Okay. It is better than road spikes.
Okay, so yellow is the heavy team.
Yeah.
They better do the bulk of the work.
That should help you now.
We should be getting Cobra at some point. Keyword sure. Should he join and then he disappeared?
I don't know.
Hey Sim, you drive a Humvee?
Hold on 1 second. When actually I'm gonna go with Fred in there, Vic.
That's a mistake.
Did you see what Jerry said in the Discord?
I did not.
So I said, awful lot of people said they'd be here, but right, here we are. He goes, I promise I'm coming, brother. I go, on my face. Yo.
It's not bad, not bad.
I want a gay chicken every time, I don't care. Actually, that's a lie. So I went to high school with two guys who played gay chicken, and they were very competitive. But so they now run a bed and breakfast up in Vermont. And I talked to the one, Mark, and he goes, hey man,
Smiley, go ahead,
if Nick
out,
doesn't back out soon, I'm gonna start to think he's really
good. Is this just before the town or just inside the town?
Let's dismount just before.
I'll yeah, Jack, thank you very much. I'll be here on Mike.
Roger. I'm going to be doing convoy speed at 60, and spacing's up to you, but I'd probably say 50 meters. 50.
Avern.
Wyvern, Rango, are you guys established in a holding area over? Roger, right, and you're checked in on 7-3, go ahead and give me a check-in when able.
Oh, Clark's in the truck. Hey, Clark.
What's up?
Where's my pen? Fuck. God damn it.
Oh, I remember my first hop.
Yeah, stand by. Rango's looking for his pen.
River 1-1 crossing the, enemy zone of control.
Where the fuck? I put my
See,
pen
that should have.
Damn it.
But no, that's the problem. That should have been a phase line.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, this is the worst thing.
150 meters left turn. That was my girlfriend sneezing.
Sorry.
Wait, are you shooting?
No.
No, he's not shooting. Oh. I'm in third person, so. Right turn.
I got another one.
That's one hit. Rango 5-1's ready to copy.
What is that noise?
Is it game or
noise?
Sound.
In game, it's occasional, like, sounds like.
Like a rattle?
Yeah.
It's fine.
Three,
it's
1-1, taking the left side of this tree line. Line is currently ready to dismount. Actually, he marked it.
It'd be really cool if this if this blue core tracker in the Humvee would auto center. My immersion.
Alright, unknown if this is bringing up hostiles in here, but we might just use caution. There's that noise again.
It's okay. It's a Jeep. It's a death rattle. You went too fast.
Dismounting here.
Wyvern 1-1, Rango 5-1. I read back on check-in.
Hey, everyone out.
1-1, single ship MH-60 holding at EJ Tonka, figure 8 pattern.
You want us to clear these buildings or just move on through?
Yeah, we're almost clear as we go.
Garage. Clearing as we go, we're just gonna flow through. Everyone's gonna take the right side as best as possible. Don't do too hard of clearing. That's probably a mistake.
You're okay. Smile, if I hear a shot, I'll come in, otherwise, I'm holding.
Raj.
Jack, clear these two sheds. Basically. Clear. I got steps on my right. Steps on my right.
Reaper 1-1, enemy vehicle 500 meters bearing 063 from my paws. Which appears to be OP Snickers. It is a light vehicle MG. Moving. We are not clearing these pistols.
It's only a dismount, fuck it.
Let's hold, because they are just back at the dismount. Don't get too far from them. There's a movement. Our best had OP Milky Way.
Alright.
Actual Reaper 1-1, holding on the MSR running north to south here.
Stand by.
Man, there's a good security on this point.
Jack, have you ever had point on a patrol?
What?
Oh. I'll take that as a no. You're gonna have point on this patrol tonight unless Smiley says otherwise, but I'm the medic and he's the team lead.
Fair point.
So basically, Jack, all you'll be doing is, well, I can tell you where to move, but be the lead unit. Well, basically, you get shot first, is the idea.
Smiley Philly moving to the northeast corner.
Copy. Jack's gonna hold our original spot. I'm gonna watch behind you.
Smiley, Oda.
Smiley.
User joined your channel.
One time, we're gonna start coming in behind us, and then we'll push out.
Roger.
Hey, confirm that's the guy that's supposed to be in red team.
Yeah, it is.
Roger.
Or you want me to come in? Yeah, I think Oda
I meant tell Oda to confirm that because PSIM still has not updated. Alright, love you.
Oda, just confirm he'll be joining my team.
Safer.
Right. Songs. While you're sitting around doing nothing. Love.
I'm so lost without you.
It's kind of gay.
Clearly you've never been deployed.
Yes, I have never been. I've never even been in the military. Though, I have seen Generation Bill, so I guess I need to go.
It is 100% an 80s song. It's Poison by Alice Cooper.
Yeah, I know who that is.
Song, it was Because the Night by Patti Smith.
Smiley, Oda.
Smiley.
Push your team just a tad north and get eyes east of that MSR.
Roger. Alright, we're gonna move about 100 meters north to get eyes down the MSR east to west. Based
move
on
to the building of the bus.
The bus.
The bus stop.
Oh. I was looking for an actual bus.
No, it's the building at the T intersection.
Jack, come around the left side, and I know we said you're going to be pointing, but I think Chili's got this for a little bit.
Put Jack here. No, I'm also coaching you.
Hi. Yo, watch behind us, Chili.
Ah, okay, so...
Jack, Jake's take Chili's spot.
Can I come in recording? Yes, I can.
Are we, expecting enemies with, night vision capability or no?
Remember Oda said unknown.
Yep.
Chili, I'm gonna fix Jack's, see if I remember how to do it, climb a thing.
Alright, so, back. Hit escape. Configure. We'll see configure, yes, controls, configure add-ons.
Do you want me to give my report on 100 to you on 101.1 while you're coaching him?
You can give it on 100.
Ripper, actual Ripper mic.
It'd be, I think it's advanced on this, hang on.
Correction, Ripper, red mic. Ripper, actual Ripper, red mic.
Go for actual.
OP set at bus depot T intersection, overwatch to the east towards OP Milky Way. Negative contacts.
Actual capital.
You said it tastes smooth.
Interrogative. Is Ripper Red Mike a okay call sign for Red Team's medic? Just trying to keep it phonetic and uniform.
Hey, throw him, that works fine.
Yeah, no, that's not the one.
Chili, do you remember what the add-on was called? Is it common movement or advanced movement?
It's gonna be, you go to custom, it's user action one. Left shift, V as in Victor.
So looking for, if not—
reinsert, three clicks out.
Which is controls. I remember this now, yep. So base controls, go down to custom controls. Use action one, bind it to whatever you want. I bound it to Easton, took away my interact key, but just know that space is by default interact, one of your interact keys. So once you bind that, try it on the wall. So you should be able to climb over. If it brings up the interact thing, you might have to disable the interact.
So that vehicle I tallied earlier should be— am I gonna bear in mind again? Be about 070 to 060. I think it might be behind the barn. Just be careful.
070 to 060.
It's behind— I don't think we can see it, it's this barn there.
Got it. That's bearing, yep, 070.
I should just mark that approximate location.
Contact.
Oh, that's the Humvee.
Beaver 1-1, actual taking fire. You guys are taking fire from a Humvee 100 meters from our location. We're going to move up and see if we get eyes on.
Hey.
Jack, we're moving up. I need your goose stuff. Chili, we're going to see if we can turn. Huh?
Save his Gustav, it's a Humvee.
Alright, we'll just use your thing.
No, you have 40 mic.
Yeah, point. No eyes.
Might be behind the hill.
Oh shit, I got rid of my fucking—
Jack, let's get some space in here and see if we move south a little bit.
I get rid of my hunt IR.
You're a professional medic, that's why. River 1-1 actual, or actual, 1-1 negative contact with the Humvee. We've got a hill blocking our line of sight, unable to move further because it's all open.
Ask for ISR.
We're moving to U time now.
Ask what?
For ISR.
And Reaper actual, River 1-1, do we have any ISR in the area?
Rango 5-1, we do, and permission to get that Humvee struck. Probably by a standoff munition.
Ugh.
if it's too close to the AO or not authorized high ordinance.
Oh, I got eyes on. Smiley.
I'm gonna be
Red
using
has
the
eyes
Hellfire on.
On
it. I don't think gonna fuck anything up. It's pretty much by itself right now.
He is right next to building 87. I'm looking on the map.
Bearing, I can give you a range.
So, bearing 062, range 284. He's gonna be on the edge of the town.
Do you have visual, or do you have...
It's gonna be a Zeus map mark. So, he's clearing the helicopter inside the town. That's the problem.
I'd say it's pretty far from the buildings.
Huh?
That's pretty far from the buildings.
Yes, but he's inside the town at the lumber mill, just north.
Ringo 5-1, Reaper 1-1. The Humvee is actually able to see on the map because server settings. I believe it should be far enough from buildings that it doesn't
Grade
cause
1-2-6-0-9-7
large
5.
Collateral damage. So that's Oda's call.
Grid 1-2-6-0-9-7-2-5. Why are they clearing him in the town? God damn it!
Raj, he's calling in now.
You know, it's weird. He'd never clear that with us when I was there.
Jack, go ahead, turn the laser off. Don't have to have nods.
Guns up. Let's do this.
Sin.
Where are you going?
Miley Oden.
Leroy Jenkins.
Go ahead.
We're moving to OB Milieu time now.
Roger. I can come down and grab Gary or Jerry real fast.
I'll send him over to your pods. Just hold.
Roger. Chili, there's a strike coming. Oh, there's a strike.
Yeah, no, I saw it. It's weird. They never would have cleared me for that. Cuts.
Jack, go ahead and provide support for Chili. Just move, follow his path. I'm gonna wait for Gary. For Jerry. I think it's Gary. It's probably Gary. So Jack, you can go ahead and just run across. Don't run straight to Chili, run to that next building. Reaper 1-1 is moving. Mom, I'll pick up Gary, but I'm moving north to support Chili, who moved north.
Milky Way north, okay. Higher ground.
Understood. Gray's moving you. Time now.
Jack, you're good to move to me and just set up on my left side. Correction, right side. Chili, negative contacts.
Radio check, Gary. Is it Gary or Jerry?
Jack, come to my right side.
Gary, radio check.
Radio check.
Cool.
Maybe Charlie.
Jack, come to my right. I want you towards the next, or the right end of this wall. Right over there.
Chili, me, and Jerry moving to you. Time now. We'll move up along the tree line here and see if we can get to the town.
Roger. Myself and Jack are holding this wall at Milky Way North.
Roger. Move to you. I don't like having this pretty sparse, actually.
Contact middle lumber mill.
I don't like this. Let's get...
Smiley, Chili, recommend move bearing 106 from my paws to the wall.
Alright, you and Jack make that run. Jerry, you and I will cover. On you.
Jack on me. Jack, just keep moving. Don't stop till I do. Smiley Killer, it's gonna be inside of this compound. I have multiple contacts. Approximate squad size element.
You're 12 o'clock, or is that after left?
My east of my current pause.
Copy east. They are. They're not in the building, are they?
Reference building 90. Jack, you ready? On to me. Team move. Smiley Chili reference CTAP.
Roger, stand by, we're moving. On you.
It won't matter in a second.
Building 89. Chili, Jack, you guys will clear 89 straight out by 12 o'clock. Me and Jerry are gonna move left.
Negative, we gotta move to 90. I got contact on my 2.
90 on your 2. Roger, let's just hold what we got here and see if we can bait him out. Though I do need to get my left flank clear.
Turn, kidding.
Set.
Fire from your 11 o'clock. We're gonna move up basically in parallel. You've got actual off your right, building 99.
Smiley Oda.
Come on, I'm getting enemies fucking with me.
See, Jerry, see if you can get eyes on that Humvee, I'll try to cover you.
Oh, hey, friendly.
Sorry, say again.
Ripper, actual Ripper, red light. Building to your direct left. I got enemies in it. I believe they're kind of screwing with me. I'm opening the door. It's immediately closing.
Paper.
You see that, Jack? Alright, Paragon Chili.
There's an AA gun in the middle of the lower yard. Both guys on it should be down.
Oda, coming around you.
Gotcha.
So this building to our
Chili,
left.
Chili, Jerry and I are
going to
hold
that,
we got
Western
just
door.
South, building 83.
User left your channel.
User joined your channel.
I'm coming around
you,
guys going left.
Actual one, friendly is going to be building 89.
Mm-hmm. I lost some blood, but I'm still fine.
Or sorry, 83.
Understood, we're just outside of building 9.
Actually, red light, this building clear. That door to your left is open. Go for it.
We move into 98.
Jerry, pull back around. We can get into building 83 and we need to clear it. Pull back west.
Moving.
Here,
Set.
User left the channel. User joined your channel.
Down. On the fucking...
I have Jerry down. If you guys can move north past 89 and support me in LP Snickers, we've got a pretty decent chunk of enemies up here. Jerry's conscious now.
I said, do not. What the fuck's my laser button? Where did I put it as?
Roger. Are you able to possibly move? Yeah, actually, that'll work. 83 is basically clear at this point. You guys good?
I'm
hit.
But.
Contact south.
Roger, we're gonna see if we can take out a Humvee real fast.
We clear near 90, that barn that was hit with grenades.
Roger. Another floor. Moving up to double tap.
Smiley order.
Smiley.
Sit up.
Clearing building 83, I have two guys on 90 holding position currently.
Hey, bro.
Oda, me and Sims are clearing 97.
Wow, that was really. That was sneaky. Hey, for, has 8, 8, 9 been cleared yet?
Yeah, it is.
I don't think 89 was turbo.
Understood.
97's clear. Rango's pushing to 96.
Jerry, are you getting a medical?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Six is clear. Friendlies are moving from 96 over to the north.
Friendly's lower level tree.
Yeah, we got a barricaded subject trying to get him out. Very top floor. I need one guy up here.
Moving to you. Access here.
Chili, you back?
Let's get Jerry back up, then we'll move north.
He's not back.
Chili, I need you to go on A3. Jerry's down. Roger. I think we're all going to group up on A3. Command's here as well. It's going to be very top floor.
Can Clark get a second person on me and put a lock popper on this door?
Yes, Jack. Chili? Both of you should be over here at A3. Yeah, very top floor. This was an interesting, fun building to clear.
There we go.
I don't know if that's Yay. I think that's. Oh, he's awake.
Clear.
Yep.
Hey, they're all.
How did you, what was the mod?
It's not medical. So on their head, if you click under meds, there's an option to reorient the patient.
Kind of wakes them up.
And it's
slapping them.
They have to have a certain vital range, and what it is you slap them in the face.
Thank you.
Thanks, Paragon. Appreciate it, bro.
You're welcome. How you doing?
All right, boy? Let's get everyone on the bottom floor pulling security.
That was fun, though. I've never had to use... Will you throw grenades on him, too? Are you good, Chili? Yeah.
Just hold security from now, and we'll make sure we get ourselves situated. Jack, how bad are you hit? Go ahead, transmit on radio.
I lost some blood. Said.
Cool.
And then, Jerry, I can actually hit you. No, how bad are you? Oh, not terrible. Yeah. Fine.
I don't think there's anyone in there. Chili,
ace check. I also lost some. We all lost some. And we... I'm stitched up. Yeah, that's fine. Red's ready to move. One ready.
Affirm, take us out in 79 north.
Roger. Red, we're moving out northwest side. Chili, you still upstairs?
Two-story warehouse building, Zoom.
That's awkward.
That's us.
Let's go ahead and start moving once you get down here.
Alright, moving.
We're going to clear building 79.
I can hear the Zeus. That was the guy that tried to kill us.
You say? 87 might not be clear.
Well, we're in the open now, so let's get across.
Was it the building in the... It was 87, you said, right? Actual Reaper 1-1. Chili's saying there might be a guy in 87 still.
Definitely gonna be guys over in building 78, I can see it on the map.
Stand by.
There is a wall.
River 1-1 is actually standby. Are we able to clear 78 without... Yeah, go ahead and go in. You got a contact on your building 78. If you can clear that, we can get to 78. I'll be moving up fast on our position north. Save your goose, stop, the gunner's known. Make sure no one gets back on it. I'm gonna frag it.
I'll call the Humvee to just put up a red team if I got a Hellfire inbound on it.
Oh, that was timely. Chili status, I'm doing. Roger, regroup on the southwest side, we're moving to 78. Chili.
I'm gonna frag this. I see my grenades. Grenade out.
team guys out there?
Yeah, everyone's down.
Chili, are you still with me on the outside?
Changing.
Rod. Probably gonna move on the left side of this wall here in a second. I only have 5 mags, or I have 8 mags, alright.
He's down.
Jack, are you up?
78 clear.
Jerry, are you back?
User joined your channel.
I thought those were dudes, they're just stumps.
Are you guys outside?
Anyone hurt, not able to move?
I'm right here. I'm right beside you.
They're with
they're
us, Chili.
Jerry took a hit.
Oh, someone got back up. Make sure we double tap, guys. Sounds like someone got up.
No, it's a tough one. I'll lie.
Alright, Red, we're gonna move on the building 64 and 55 north side of this complex. Yeah, let's take these next buildings real fast. Alright, you're not able to move? Raj, we'll hold for you then.
Do you know how to turn off the laser when it's like just auto, like whenever I aim, it just auto aims the laser? No. So the L key doesn't do anything. Like, I mean, it turns it on and off normally.
Jack, are you coming to me on the east side? We're gonna hop this wall.
Wait, are you at 64?
Yeah, I'm at 64.
Yeah, coming up to you. Yeah, what do you want?
Chili, I just come over here. He's coming to you.
You break a leg, right arm. Let's see. Oh, you could also use some blood. What kind of fracture do you got? Oh, it's simple. Okay, go ahead and give yourself some lidocaine.
Reaper 1-1 is holding for Chili.
Do you see the thing next to advanced treatment? That's going to be your surgery options. You can't do it to yourself. But so under meds, go ahead. Okay, you just gave yourself lidocaine. You're going to hear a nice little snap.
Actual Reaper 1-1 has eyes on 2 contacts, north 200 meters, top of the roof.
Let's see. Right up
64 clear.
Now. There you go. Your arm's fixed.
Guy, there's also 2 guys on north
bearing 1-8.
User left
meters.
Your user channel. Joined your
okay,
channel.
I saw the guy with 1-8.
Oh, yeah.
64
Raj. Fly runs. They came to us. Let's get back across this wall real fast. Jack and Jerry. Yeah, we'll head west. So we have some spacing from actual. Jelly, hang back to where you were.
Alright, what's the game plan here?
Let's cross here, building 5-3 in front of
you. Can you get up?
Did y'all see those two guys?
I'm probably gonna just engage those contacts from here. Actually, for 1-1, we're gonna engage those contacts on the roofs from the west side of building 78. Roger. Find yourself some cover, at least spaced out. Pick a target.
User left
user
your
joined your channel.
Two contacts on lays. There's on the first floor there. Oh, you don't see it? That might be, alright, it's 035 for me. Just left of what looks like a church or mosque. I'll take the guy on the left. Firing. Those two are down. We're gonna have to double tap. No return fire yet. Which way are you bounding? Rod. Actual Reaper 1-1, we're gonna try and move up to building 56 so we can cover your flank. Jack, hold up those trees so we can cover them from there. Women up with me, don't go past me. Out of the open, Jack. Chili status. Raj, we're clearing the far side bar. Detain any unarms. We're outside your building. Far side.
Ooh.
Taking shots, 100 meters to the east. Do not come out here. It's fucking Zeus peeking like a little bitch on my lays.
Hang up.
Raj, I'll come in a second. We got a Zeus boy on the building to 081.
User left or joined your channel.
Zeus running around building both, all the buildings that are east and northeast are hot. I think one of them through
top floor.
There was a guy, I don't like that. I can try to cover you, but there was a guy in the building.
Drag him into the building, if you can.
Holy shit, okay.
I'm coming to you. Don't shoot the guy running through an open field. South side.
He needs more blood. Yeah, you need to shock him. Get more fluids in him. Let's see. Looks like he's got a good heart rate now. Let me get EACA in him. Give him another. No, actually, it looks like he won't need another 500. Maybe he'll wake up.
If need be, I got 200 milliliters.
There we go.
Back.
He's up.
Nope. Never mind.
Fucking Zeus. Dude, I saw a smoke through the wall, and I was gonna be like, Chili, is that your smoke? And then I moved to cover you. And I was like, oh, in the back of my mind, I knew he pushed up to us. Fucking hell.
You good here?
Lightly, fuck you.
I got one hurt, and Clark is down.
Wait, by compensating, copy, I'm moving back to you. Like, got a small dick, or...
Welcome back, Smiley.
Oh. I'll give myself a painkiller.
Clark is back up.
Doc, can I take a painkiller? Alright, status on this. Anything else happened since I've been away?
Not really.
Alright. Anyone not able to move right now?
Same as before.
Alright, so... Billy, I want you to hold back as your
medic. Jerry, Jack, I'm gonna have you guys... Oh, someone's firing from the building that I'm gonna have you guys run to. But I want you running to the building 060, not yet, though. Jack, get on Jerry.
He's down.
Alright, Jack, move. Yeah, Jack and Jerry move. Building. I got you. Keep moving. Get out of the open. I got you. Oh, that's a flashlight. They both get...
They're both down. Hey, they got shot from the right, Joey. Found one. So we'll see if your nutsack will secure him.
Actual River 1-1. Two wounded. Might need a medic here in a second.
Understood.
Good shot. Found one on the roof. Yeah, I'm trying. The other guy just got himself up.
Hey, Chili, I'm heading back to you guys.
Yep.
So you can get to the building. Just get yourself to the building and do medical on yourself.
Billy, can we move him? Jerry's back up. We need to move him up to Jerry. Yeah, Jerry's back up.
You might have a guy far side of that building, but for now, just hold that.
Can't carry him? Fuck.
Cover the left side there. Jerry, around the corner.
Window. Billy, you good? Don't tell me. Oh, god damn it.
Chili's down.
Hey man, he popped himself out of a window. I got too many places.
Oh no, we should have moved him.
God. Nah, you suck.
For moving to you.
Just for that. Also, I'm getting hella lag.
Yeah.
Oh. Heck.
Can we drag him up against that wall?
Yeah, let's just both drag him. Can't fucking get him dragged. I'm at 5 frames per second.
Give me just a second, I'll help you out. Let me get Jack over here.
Alright.
Those are both locked, dude. We gotta go out there.
Okay. I got Jack up against the wall. Get him.
Rudge.
I'm gonna start working on Jack.
Excellent. Yes, sir.
Does he have a pulse?
I need to get him to the wall.
Okay, dragging him now. Or not, what
no
the
heart rate, okay.
Yeah, it did that to me too. Maybe it's too heavy. No vehicle, I'm at 99. Oh, that's why. What the shit? My render distance was at unlimited.
Okay.
Not letting you drag him.
Chili, I need you to stop moving on me, bro. Shit. Okay, there's the interactions. Come on. Come on.
Is one of you at least pulling security right now?
Yeah.
Alright, I got him. I got him.
I'm trying, but I have three angles to watch right now.
Just do your clear building 3 and 5 and then push to them, I guess.
Sorry, Paragon. I'm not trying to drop them on top of you, buddy. Okay, covering on the left side, Miley.
Yep, I got the right. The window. That's the window where Chili got shot from, and I need really one more person to cover that. I don't have that.
Yeah, just do your best.
I caught my frames.
Okay, hey, Smiley?
Yeah.
I got a private bullet, cool hat. I'm sure I'm not saying that correctly. He's not one of ours in our camouflage.
Wait, hey, shoot the dude on the left there. He just went prone. That's definitely an enemy.
There are civvies in the area, so...
Well, that guy had a gun.
Okay.
Anyone with a gun is considered hostile.
Yep.
I don't know of any Albanians.
Actual Air Force 1-1, there are no Albanians in the city, correct?
Okay, Air Force, as far as we know.
Roger.
Yeah, no friendlies in the area, Smiley.
Heard an audible, sounds like they're still in the building.
Yeah, my southeast. I can see him on the P tab. There's three of them in there.
Okay.
Alright, let's get Chili back up. Jack should be stable. I just need to slap him.
Yeah, running across the field wasn't the idea. Yeah, we should have gone 31, then moved up north.
Their question is, when you moved through the field, did you use any smoke or anything? Oh, fuck.
Any smoke?
User left user joined your channel.
At all, or did you just run?
Well,
pretty much just ran.
I sent two guys up to run.
So far, it's Chili and Jack are down. I got Gary and Smiley up right now.
Dude is still in the building right here. Luckily, I think he's not going to do shit to that window, hopefully.
I really wish I could throw a get up through that window.
I don't trust it after I bad-nated last time.
Yeah, that's the... Actually, I love this game, but yeah, the fucking grenade physics...
Behind you, behind you, behind you! Behind you, I was about to say, keep watching the left side.
Motherfucker! Fuck out of here!
Keep watching that left side, Jerry.
Oh, yes, sir.
You can talk and not look.
I was thinking about throwing a grenade
right
window.
When I was going to say it, too.
I need you to wake up right now.
You should have.
Or Jack.
Left.
Welcome back, Jack.
Oh, so that way
when they pass.
Alright, I need you to cover one of these directions they aren't covering.
Oh, we can't clear the building because it's killing us.
I mean,
back up. Jack, watch this right side.
If the enemy came from the entrance of that building or appeared to. And then they didn't decide to clear the building after that fact.
What? Which building? Building that we're up against? We haven't had a chance to clear the building we're up against. We have casualties.
Hey, Oda, how you guys doing right now? Copy. I got Jack back up. It's only Chili that's down right now.
That's just compounder. Let's move to them, I guess.
Northeast. Buildings between us and you are not here. Buildings don't have a number on them. I'll number them real fast. Fuck numbering, I circle both of them in blue. The building we're up against isn't even clear.
Paper.
Actual could clear that building to our southeast.
Come on, Chili. You almost died on me. I'm not gonna let this end here. Okay.
Oh, no,
No, it is not.
No, we're kind of in a shitty situation right now. I think I can get Chili up right here, though.
The left flank's not clear, the right flank's... No, I should have taken us to 31 first and moved north, but...
No, I just saw a motherfucker just move, and then he disappeared. I don't know where he's rolling that wall.
Clarksmith.
Actually, if you're able to clear 31 then north, those two blue buildings, I can move up. Otherwise, I'm not going to move.
Okay, let's see if that helps any. I need you to wake up. Okay, I got you back up.
Alright, I'm up. Fucking hell. This dude does too much. I don't like him.
We are no longer green.
Yep, Jack's down now.
Alright. Shit. I got his chest.
You got shot from that window. Building is not clear.
Jack should be up very quickly.
Our right
as long
and
as
left
he didn't just
clear,
lose
so
pulse.
Either wall.
Jack's back up.
Alright. Jack, don't move. I'm dropping an IV on you.
Which one? Second floor?
No, he's good.
Alright, hold that.
I mean, you can make him better.
If you his shit keeps on reopening. That's the problem.
I'm gonna work on Gary. Gary is being a trooper over here.
We're trying.
Actual turn to go into our southeast. Once they clear that chili, we can move up on the right side and clear this thing. Not been cleared.
Fucking do it.
Let's put another round in this head. Team.
Yeah, no, I got him from here. Thank you.
Jack, Gary,
need somebody else with me. On me. We're gonna move up on the right side here and see if we can support command.
Yeah, give me right. 1 second. Give me a second. Oh, fuck. Alright, go.
Alright, Jerry, Jack with me.
If Jack goes back down, it's not my fault.
Let's go all the way down the chair. Jack, watch behind us. Carry on me.
Yep, coming.
And then.
Jack, you can pull up to the door, hold external security.
Come on.
Say your last call.
Jack, come in inside. There's a lot of rooms in here. Right side's clear. Jack, come on in.
Yep, go ahead. I got him.
Oh, is he in? Okay.
Friendly coming in, friendly coming in.
Can you clear that far side? Jack, I'm on you.
Okay.
Gary, watch the stairs. I can see some feet.
Watch the stairs. Alright, eyes on
stairs.
Moving up.
Okay.
Holding second deck, door open left, door closed right, ladder going up to the roof.
First floor's clear.
Alright, Chili, on you.
Smiley, Chili's going left.
Raj, I'll take Jack right.
Chili.
Double tap.
Chili, you good?
Yeah, we're good.
Clear, clear, bro.
Alright. I'm gonna take a ladder. Roof is clear.
Alright.
Moving.
Let's get back and don't go out yet. Stack up on the door.
What command is, they're in that bang, there's someone watching this door.
Smiley, don't move.
Billion, running left. Keep
Smiley,
eyes on him.
Smiley, don't move.
Raj.
Alright. You should be good from there, just give you the ACA. Get painkillers as
I'm gonna
needed.
Cover, I want you guys to move up to the right to the next building, southeast. Jack, go. No, southeast, right in front of us to the right. Go right, Jack. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, you stuck behind me?
Julian, move around here.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Jack, hold that corner.
Should I move up, or I guess it's Jerry move for Jack. Both you guys move up to him.
I'm on
here. Yeah. Should I move? I'll be last.
Smiley, go, I'll catch.
Okay.
Clean and med.
Then
So good, Chili.
Yeah, I'm still up. I'm taking my tank at all. Stitching up and I'll be to you.
Crossing, watch fire.
Jack, I want you to left so you can walk straight down the road, so you can cover the whole road. No, check, stay, I mean, on the corner, but walk down the road. No, I want you, like, on this angle so you can see the whole road. I'm watching you left.
I'm up.
Oh, shit.
What was that? Friendly's in building 36.
Got it.
I see him moving right. Let's see if we get inside this building. We can't from this side.
I got steps right here.
Entrance is running again.
Fuck. Covering outside. Jack, follow Chili.
First floor clear.
Yeah. You guys can clear the stuff behind us. Northeast. No, we should be good.
Alright, Jack on you.
Do we want to see this whole block of buildings if you're still trying to just push this objective?
Billy, go ahead.
I got Wyvern over top, like they can engage anything that is declared enemy here if we want to start making our way over. We're not far.
Clear.
Yeah, let the record.
Smiley, we got a rapid clear of this building.
Rapid right. Right. East.
On me.
Yeah, it's clear.
Jack and Barry, go to the next floor. Smiley, I'm clear.
The what part?
Those guys are
I'm gauging contacts outside the building. Wait, it's actually going to be a really good firing position from here. Once we clear it.
What floor are you on?
Second, or maybe third.
Jackie's in here.
Okay.
They're there and to the right.
Okay, so we can always go up.
Alright, once this is clear, we're holding the building. Just try to cover command as to move up. Chill, you down?
Yeah, he's down.
Jack, Jerry, clear that up. Actual 1-1, we're gonna need a medic eventually.
Already on it.
If you have flashes or nades. Are you shooting? Are you shooting right now?
There's a guy right up there on layers, as well as there's something put.
They have a 9-bang, throw a 9-bang up there.
Okay, he's down. Clear's down.
Alright, Jack, go with him.
Reload real quick, hang tight.
Alright, I'm on you guys.
I had somebody Jack, clipping through there. Over here. Pretty good, check right.
Jack, follow Jerry.
So who's down and where?
Fucking Chili's down.
Downstairs.
Oh, I found him.
There might be, that's not clear.
Yeah, switch with me.
Tap.
So nothing's been good yet, we just got here.
Double tapping.
Alright, he's down. If you can get around Chili, that'd be nice. Alright, let's take a look. God damn, Chili, right. You're getting fucking fucked.
Do I have anyone else on me or no?
No, it's just you right now.
Jerry, Jack, come on up and join me.
Alright, wake up. Hold on, Chili.
I got myself, this is bullshit. I'm fucking over it.
Get my team up here.
Alright, I'll get the chest seal, you can finish everything else.
Alright,
Alright, Chili's back up, I'm gonna be moving to you guys, Oda.
Go ahead, I got it from here.
Right side's clear.
Zeus does too much. Tell him I said that.
Left side's clear.
Okay.
I'll sit down to second floor and just hold security in the windows while... Oh!
Holy shit!
User left your channel.
Smiley's decent for a second. Jerry, Jack, go down to the first deck, hold security on the front door.
First floor?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Don't fucking sir me. Fuck you. I love you.
Hey, first or second?
First.
Better, we're moving up.
Down on first floor.
Thank you. for actual Ripper Red Mike. Ripper Red 1 is down. I got Ripper Red. It's down, I mean, it's decent.
Yeah, that's why we keep Red on. What's up, Chili?
What's up? I'm trying to figure out what they're doing. Move to 51. It's going to be the next building north.
Okay. Move it to 51. Okay.
I don't have to fucking climb. For some reason, it's not. It's all fucked.
5.
Is it?
Press the 5. No, yeah, press the 5. Not numpad, 5, the one at top.
Go.
You got me?
Yep.
Okay.
He's behind you. Yep.
Okay. Right, there's a door to our right. On you. Okay, cool.
You two clip carrying north to the edge of the village. And let me know when you clear buildings 57 and 55. I'm gonna clear 41 and 47.
Okay, see if that door at the bottom. If not, no. We should be clear.
We have a sieve.
My whole team east to you. Belay my last rally on building 41. I got civilians running all over though. You, fuck you, stop. Go away.
What the? What are you doing back there?
Come back to my
There's another sim.
Come back to my pause at building 401. So come south and east. Good. We're gonna move back to yellow. This is all clear from us to them. Watch cities.
User joined your channel.
Lucy's coming in.
Lucy tried to sneak up behind me. Kill me.
Get eyes on those cast things.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey guys.
Lucy does too much.
That's gonna be your target. Stand by.
Yeah, but that makes it more fun.
To a point.
Just
we're not used to guys.
No, there's a fine line, dude. Getting beamed off the bat should not be a thing.
Yeah. We haven't quite refined it yet.
All right, Oda, all of red teams here. We're just waiting on Smiley with his reconnect.
Hey, from I need to repack the mag. Go through your gear, repack. We got it.
Yep. Red team repack mags. Get set. Ooh, Pusums. What's going on with you,
right
buddy?
Here at the entrance.
Ah, just come on. It's fine. Oh, yes,
the enemy that you're looking for is mostly at the pier.
Fuck you. Look at you with your fucking suit and tie, you cuck.
In the really hangar bad. Buildings. I believe most of the village is empty at this point.
Wyvern Mango 515 ready to copy tech control system.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay. Wyvern Rango, front 69 in effect, type control.
I made sure 129
or 101.
My magazine, so now it's like I don't have fitting ammunition
correction
on me.
Yep.
Oh,
Is he finally in?
What the fuck did I just write? Oh, roger. Alright, continued. 129 or 101, friendly location. Currently 150 meters.
Paragon, can you double check my airway stuff? I think I'm out of my airway stuff.
Target's gonna be in a tree near gas barrens. Break.
What was that?
Grid. Can you double check my airway break. Fixing? I think I'm out of it.
Restrictions are going to be, we need,
you got 3 kings left. I'll give you a couple more.
Grenades.
Oh, everyone's in here. Holy shit. Hydra.
Hey, Smiley's back.
Target on top of the gas.
You got 6 break. Kings. Let's see, what else can I restart?
No, I meant, like, to fix my shit, because I don't know if I'm...
To destroy demo charges.
Do we have anyone on security?
I'm getting a flag.
Oh.
I don't know if
how copy over.
No, I don't think you have a pneumo.
Okay.
Because
anyone on security
you're
not
psionotic at all.
No, I'm not any of the. Okay. And my blood pressure's kind of high, though. Once
Jerry, Jack, if you can join me outside.
Yeah.
Just watch direction. Watch some.
I mean,
somewhere.
I'll use some pain.
Watch east. Watch north, northwest.
Just...
Ooh. No, your blood pressure's fine.
Which way are you watching?
I'm watching southeast.
Guns.
Your heart rate's normal. Everything's normal on you, Chili.
That's weird. Alright, I'm getting a fucking thing though, because I'm getting like 161 over 100.
Are you looking
at
yourself?
What have we cleared here?
Yes.
Have we gone clear northeast or no?
Cleared hot, over.
I'm gonna double check it just to confirm. Alright, no, it's came down. It's 120 over 80. We're good.
I don't think so.
Is that indirect on top of us?
Well, either we're being IDF'd or we're taking friendly fire, but Clark's down.
Out.
Are we getting shelled?
We're getting shelled. We're getting shelled.
Oh, fuck.
Chili's moved to building 62. Anybody wants to live, come with me.
Jack, are you alright? Jack?
Alright, I got contact on the mortar building 107. Jack, Jerry. Chime in.
Everyone except for you and me down, Chili.
Fucking Zeus, man, I'm telling you.
To get hit by ground forces from the north. My whole team is either down, actually my whole team is down except for me. Serbian Heimark. Hey, I don't think he realizes it, but he's gonna kidnap one of us and teleport us back. Actually, he's probably going to kidnap me because I'm outside alone. Actually, he's kidnapping Chili. I bet you that's what he's doing. I need someone to get my guy in the south. He's mad. I'm running for Chili.
Oh, yeah, I don't care. You do too much.
I got a Zeus boy running around like a little fucking numbnut to my west. Trying to steal Chili's body. I need someone, it's gonna be northwest, whoever, I think that's Sims to your northwest. Roger.
I guess, Sims, are you smiling?
About 101.1.
If you can, back to Chili, grab him. Bring him back.
Yeah, the zoo spider thing is going to my northwest.
Hey, firm. Disengage, crap chili.
I can't move him right now. He's gonna die if I move.
Watch behind me. Sims, watch behind me. You're probably still gonna die anyway, chili.
Is it any way possible we have Paragon over here? I mean, I don't think he's gonna survive long.
Maybe we're gonna Clark.
My E Sims. Deep penetrating injury.
I found him as he's east. And it was Jack. Are you back? I think I. Anyone working on Jack?
Okay, tourniquets are not going on. That's weird.
I killed one die, he's down.
Thank you. Get an IV going. I'm also done. I'm gonna lie. But you are probably gonna be choking on all your shit. Head turning. Airways are still not clear. I think it said I need a medical suction on you. AccuVac. It has been a while. It's kind of coming back. I don't think I'm going to save you, though, but let's see. I'm gonna edit it. I put a fucking IV in on a limb, I tourniqueted. Look at that, I'm so rusty.
Smiley, you up? I'm still up, trying to remember my cat medical times. I'm chilling.
Are you able to move him?
He's not stable.
I'm gonna
we got a civ on our
stabilize.
East, he's just chilling here. Raj.
Please don't tell me that's someone behind me. It's a fucking invisible Zeus, that's what it is.
Simmons, just make sure you're watching 360. Roger.
God, no matter how many bandages I put, I feel like I'm lagging, because no matter how many bandages I put on, it seems like you're not becoming bandaged. I don't fucking get it. Okay, there we go on that. Right arm, chronic trauma. There it goes. Cool. So we're seeing that fluid. Oh, I have an invisible person doing medical with me. That's what it is.
Hey. Paragon, I'm gonna finish patching Jack. He has a King LT and tourniquets on almost every limb besides his left leg and left arm. They aren't stitched, so you're gonna have to ditch him.
Copy. I'm thinking getting back to this main room.
Yeah, you keep opening up. No matter how many times I fucking try to patch you, it doesn't.
Unfortunately, I cannot. He's too heavy.
Airways not obstructed. Airways occluded. Medical suction needed. I thought I'd acted back earlier. Maybe I didn't.
Smiley, I'm moving.
Raj.
Now it's occluded. As I recall, it's a King LT.
A
can't run. I have to light jog because I got fucking tourniquets in my leg.
Let's see, check airway. Hey, okay, airway's clear. Chest splitting again. No pulse rate, bleeding. Killed by friendly fire.
What's up, Jack? What's up, buddy?
Wasn't that the other great?
I'm getting pissed about the Zeus. No, I'm
is
like...
Is he Zeus the entire...
I'm beyond mad about the Zeus.
Were you here last time?
Yeah. And we brought it up in command. It was supposed to have been fixed, and it's not. And that's why Daddy Chili gets mad.
Neely just mortared us. Oh,
direct.
He's here.
Direct.
Yeah, like direct.
Objective yet, and it's been the end of all the 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna stay on. Because I'm gonna come. Dude, you do way too much. Azuz does not affect the app. Azuz is there to hold shit accountable. And if guys are fucking up way too much, then he steps in. But not as much as he does. Azuz affects the entire app. That's the gripe I have with bringing somebody in immediately to be a dedicated Zeus.
Yeah, Mr. Probably should have had him run his round to feel how an op should be.
No, but people before. On Arma think that they're entitled to shit.
Yep. You quit though.
Sorry, got the distracted with work.
I will be politically correct in a debate, but I'm going to tear his ass apart.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Okay. Eyes on blaster.
My frames are tanking a little bit.
I'm getting 30.
I'm getting less than that. Intermittently.
Wait, I mean, I'm also on epic.
Alright, so when we set down, I'll load up the body bags.
Yep. Copy. Little high.
We're getting contact on northeast.
Oh, I see it.
Hey, Jerry, and I think Sims, if I still have you,
please
let's,
do.
Let's
hey,
right
you,
the corner there.
When you come out, I want
down.
You to do a turn order stand on it and then spin out. Hey, whoever came in with Chili, stay with me. We're going to pick up the AAA.
Push across east. And Chili, yeah, we're meet us there. We're moving there now. Actual
yeah,
route 11,
I'm
taking
yeah,
Sims and
north.
Jerry over to the AA.
Understood.
You with me?
Yeah.
Alright. Bearing 084 must. Keep coming this way. Keep coming north, Jack. Jack blows 75 feet.
Did the chopper blow up the AAA? I'm not finding it.
Negative. It's gonna be a bit north of where you guys
they
are. Do not move
they were getting shot at by something earlier. Right. Where's P-Sims at? He's up with me. Building 100. Okay, roger. Friendlies.
Alright, where are your direct north? Where it was shooting at us from, I don't see it. It might be on the move.
It might be the mobile truck. I don't see it either. I saw a lot of dust when it shot, so...
I'm gonna take Jack due north. And we'll hold the LOA.
Okay, you can't mark the belay. I don't see it there anymore. Where are you gonna hold it? You said you're north and holding what?
Holding north LOA building 108. Roger. Jack, do you have a e-tool on you?
So what, sorry?
Do you have a entrenching tool on you?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. I got it. Just watch to our north with your get.
Actual Reaper 1-1, no sign of the AAA. We are holding buildings 103, 107. We clear through 80, 94, 100, 102, etc.
If you guys can clear 108,
direct
we have
to
the,
or at the depot
now. We'll come back to you. Let's head back to them. They're at the depot.
Right.
There's a double time at south. Actually,
sorry, let's go through the compound.
Jack on me. Move the deal.
Garage, we'll hold and let you get up with us. Vehicle noise? Might be something trying to squirt. Remember, we're not supposed to take these vehicles in one piece. Yeah, okay, you saw it.
Yeah, he's got a motion kill.
I took it out. Double timing it, it's gonna be a wall, looks like about 100 meters straight ahead.
Yelena or Pearson is with us.
Yeah, there were. Right. Actually, we're 1-1 coming in from your north.
Moving to the wall opening. Oh, Jesus. Smiley, do not stand up. High low.
Rad. I heard audible.
Actual, I'm gonna
Jack,
cross my
with
team
me
over
to the left.
The
right.
I'm crossing my team over to the depot.
We're pushing east.
Red team, is a Humvee like just moved northwest?
Humvee possibly north of us. So make sure we're watching our pack. I'm entering. How much of these vehicles are you trying to recover? Like, trucks and stuff, IAU? I hear the Humvee.
As many as we can.
The Humvee just went past me down the road.
You got infantry pushing up on you, 50 meters. Hey, right here on the side of the wall to the left, infantry, I can't get eyes on him. Across the road. Silo. I'm opening this.
Hey, Smiley, what do you need?
Bound to the east to help out. Actual.
I'm being.
Roger. Jack on me.
I'm being fired upon.
I think it was just the pressure being weird. Sims and Jerry, we're gonna push across.
Southwest part of this compound is not clear.
Alright, Chilla's got his chest.
No. No help. There's no friendlies in here.
Give me one to help me with Clark.
Alright,
this building's clear.
I'm working on his arm.
Alright, I got his chest.
I believe all the vehicles are secure for now. I don't want someone stealing the vehicles we secured previously, so I'm moving back to the depot to the west.
Pop in chest seal.
Oh, simple fracture. So what do you do for a simple fracture?
Actual Reaper 1-1.
Simple fracture?
Guys protect
I mean, I don't know what armor defines as a simple fracture. On the west side. I'll be straight up honest with you.
I'm assuming the Albanians are going to come pick up.
It's so. Going through surgical, so you can check what kind of fracture it is. It is determined it's a simple fracture. Yeah. So, what's the treatment for a simple fracture?
Usually it's a splint.
So that's how you normally deal.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Let's get security around this toe. Just picking corners, looking directions.
Alright, IV established.
User left your channel.
Monitor channel. And view vitals.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Tech at 220. I want to push
it and shock him.
Yep, I'm gonna shock and then I'll push adenosine. I mean, look, never mind. Stop. Sorry. Charging.
No. Alright. Oh, it'd be amio, not adenosine.
Yeah, it's gotta be amio. Administering. Shock established.
For the arm.
I got him. He's at heart rate 40.
That should pop up. Alright. Oh. Looking at his arm, before we wake
him up. I have a basic security set around the deep.
Go ahead and give him lidocaine. Oh, well, you can still do it while he's awake.
Lido, pushing.
You guys got me plugged up like a fucking crazy person.
You're alive. Lido,
he's gonna fix it completely for you, Clark.
Okay, well, it's on, so.
So I push the Lido. Perform
now,
close reduction.
Options, there should be a perform close reduction.
Yes. I love being awake for surgery. It's my favorite thing.
It's fine.
Don't be a bitch.
Have you ever seen, someone reduce a dislocation? That's what he's doing right now. It's okay, we sedated you. You're fine.
Building 38 right now.
Alright.
Wyvern Rango's back on.
Done.
I heard the crack, but you didn't fix it. You gotta do it one more time.
Roger.
Doesn't always work.
10 seconds.
Time.
Roger.
Go swan.
There you go. And you fixed it.
Hooray!
Alright, don't move. EACA going in.
You can take your pads off you. You can take your pads back too. Alright,
yep.
I think we're ready to move.
Removing pads. Pads are removed.
Vehicle
giving
moving.
You a thousand of plasma. Once the thousand of plasma is in, Clark, you're good to go.
Out now.
Roger.
Thank you.
You're good to go.
We're gonna hold what we got. They have boost stuff over there.
Smiley,
it's coming
good.
Down the road towards us. It's gonna be up here in southeast. Jerry. Humvee north to south on the MSR, moving fast. It's clearly Zeus
controlled.
So he's
going to the MSR. Fuck him.
Motherfucker just flew by me over here.
Alright, Chile, you are... Where are you? You're on the MSR.
Holding MSR, just west of 14.
Raj, Jerry, you can join Chile there and get some trenches up. You can look north-south down the MSR. Engage any vehicles you see. We have what we need.
Jerry, come with me.
Should I come, or? I mean, I'm assuming I'm not staying.
I want you helping out Chile dig the trenches, and you're gonna watch, you're gonna basically hold that little crop in there.
What do you say, Jack?
West south. If you dig south and west, if you dig
here?
South and west south, I got north.
Okay.
Jerry, do you have an e-tool? Raj.
Roger, go ahead and get Wyvern to give you transportation to go ahead and infiltrate the next two objectives. Change the brief as well. No longer work. Do not worry about a control base. Simply keep back your mags right there and then, and move into securing AO Alpha or Bravo and Charlie. Over.
Smiling Chili, what are Bravo and Charlie?
Sir, Cole, we're just eliminating hostiles in the area.
Off this X and moving to objective Bravo.
Fuck it, just let Wyvern do it. It's already fucking 11:40 or 23:47.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. So I do like doing open areas versus cities more. I like the open areas a lot more.
Yeah, right. I mean, I'll take that.
I mean, I just wasn't expecting it.
Now, my problem is, it won't let me repack my magazines.
Yeah, that's mine too. Like, I built this kit and made sure it worked in was it the Ace Armory or whatever? And then the actual Aqualung.
Platoon, at least. You have at least a platoon here at town.
Go ahead.
What are you talking to?
Go ahead and down camp and move back to us. Okay. Get out here.
Roger. Alright, we're moving out. Head up to, head east. Join up with command.
Jack.
Keep going.
Jerry.
Success.
funny because on my screen, I was just lagging all the time.
Oh, really? I was watching it third. Might have just been.
And other than my one arm incident, you go uncon. I find that amazing. Really?
God, I was on
Alright.
Let's go to Bravo first. From what I'm being told, it should be fairly light contact.
We have two more objectives to hit? Jeez.
Yeah, I feel like we could get one of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a
LC Tommy.
Go ahead and repack your med.
07005. Copy. Can I ask why?
He's rubbing his belly.
Alright, once we drop off, I gotta hop off. Call it a night. So I gotta work tomorrow.
Yeah, same. I'm getting close to when I need to go to bed, too.
Yeah, like we, I think just this objective clear and then just move the debrief. I don't think more objectives is gonna work.
Okay, sure, I don't really want to do one more, so.
Not one,
long.
Remind me again, it's just eliminating hostiles in the area, and that's pretty much it.
Yep, and it should be pretty light contact from what I'm being told.
That means you have to go search that down.
Yeah.
Clark, fine.
Probably.
Nah, 100% we're gonna get downed by an AA missile the second we get in the area.
You know what, I'd be okay with that.
The same, you know, and I can go to bed.
Do we know how far out we are from?
I'd probably say about two more minutes still.
Alright, I'm taking a piss, then I'll be back.
We're three mics out. Yeah, three clicks out.
Alright, we have this mount, let's just get security and an arc facing the south.
So I've got
southeast.
I've got seven rounds left, just so you all know.
Can you use the... Here, let's see, I'm gonna put some mags in the helicopter. Can you use these? Can you use that mag I just put in the helicopter?
No, let's find out. Yes, apparently I can.
Okay, here, you can have two.
That's how I can spare.
Nice.
I did brought it.
Good. I hit.
No.
This is our
comp. I guess there's not aware. We're eliminating hostiles in the area.
Just
search and destroy. But yeah, when we dismount, west, south, and east. Chili, are you back?
Here.
Sweet.
Oh god, LZ Tommy's open as fuck. Oh, this LZ is open as fuck. We're screwed.
Yeah, we're also directly facing the enemy, so... Again.
Good.
So,
southwest and north.
Take no prisoners.
Weapons free, babe.
Alright, you can put us down right here.
That is a tower on the south. But yeah, we're moving south.
Southwest contact.
Yeah, it's the tower. That's where we're gonna push to. Or do you have a separate contact?
Just
can we get every other guy running strobes?
Yeah, I'll put it on.
Chili's got strobes on.
Alrighty. Reaper 1122. 208. Buddy system. Who's next to me? Jack, you're my buddy. Jerry, get up with Chili. We're gonna do bounding for
Jerry.
Reaper 1 was gonna be bounding into contact. Jack and I will move first. Moving.
Contact bearing
210,
I got headlights.
Yep, that's why I went southeast. A vehicle, negative headlights, that's a searchlight, spotlight. Peel left, come to me, peel left, come to me, there's more cover.
Got a Wyvern coming in on a strike.
Jack and I are moving up 185.
Chili and Gary moving.
Alright, now we're just leapfrogging up. It's top of the hill. Reaper 1-1's pushing up on the objective.
Two set.
Roger, you're clear.
Moving up.
Any direction cleared hot?
Go ahead and move up.
Hey guys, don't hit that hill, please. Got Wyvern coming in on
don't
another strike, take out another tower.
Roger. Hey, back off. Wyvern's apparently coming in for another strike.
Alright, well, fuck him. Holding the tree then. Yeah, no, I'm pissed. I told you.
Alright, after the strike,
Gary,
we're moving
Chili.
In.
Yep, we'll do.
Gary,
is he going south to north?
Alright, Smiley, hey, you got north. Three with you. I can't get Gary on comps. Oh, so I'm solo. When you all go down,
that's why I said don't press across the hill.
Alright, I'm pushing. You with me. We'll just stick together. Just watch your space.
Yeah, I'm good. My buddy loved me. Fuck him. Chili's at the entrance.
Get up to the HESCO. Right behind you.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Chili's down.
Levi, is my medic's down?
From where?
Literally behind you?
No, I know where. Just hold that angle, hold that angle, hold that angle.
Copy.
Frag out.
Fuck him. Double tap the fuck out of him.
Yeah, I'm with you. Oh, I pulled mag. Bunker's clear.
Oh, dude, I'm more pissed off than a midget with a yo-yo.
Alright,
come on, yo.
A midget with a yo-yo.
A midget with a yo-yo.
Yeah, how pissed off would a midget with a yo-yo be?
They're coming from the south.
Are they pushing us from the south?
Down the hill.
They pushed Roger. Hey, they pushed us from the south. We can use a bunker.
Set up a base of fire south, and I'll get you guys when I can.
Hey,
when is
it? You can't show the speaker. Come out the way we came in.
You just got hit control W, it'll turn you up one, and you can set the base.
It didn't work. I couldn't get high enough. I'm gonna silhouette myself on the top of this hill. Like a good boy.
What are you doing being a good boy?
Silhouetting myself on top of the hill, you know?
Oh, silhouette?
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
Cure.
Alright, Chiller's green. Red team, give me a ace report.
Oh, I'm green. Am I hurt? Nah, I'm fine.
Jack, you're
green.
Jack, you're kinda out there, buddy. Can you bring it back?
You're fat.
Attaboy. Bring it back west and you're good.
Alright, let's get security. I'm watching west. I need someone looking east and someone looking north.
Chiller's
and whoever's still in the bunker can still. Raj, I got west. I need one guy in north and Wyvern's someone can stay in the bunker. Sweet. Yeah, I like clearing this more than a town.
I got a Humvee coming from our north.
Cleared hot.
Or
cleared hot.
Alright,
enemy vehicle from the north. Enemy vehicle from the north coming in fast. Oh, friendly? Hellfire.
I think so, I had a username.
Yeah, it's friendly, it's an MRAP. What the fuck are they doing here? Load up.
Load it. We're leaving. Chile.
Chile's AFK.
Chile. Chile.
Someone TP Chile into the helicopter.
Chile. Chile.
I need someone to teleport and a helicopter is AFK.
User left your channel.
User joined your channel.
Both of us in the helicopter now.
User left your channel.
Oh shit.
The hell comes out.
Good. No, that's the first good idea we've had all night. Let him fuck it up. You just do your job the first time. You don't need three. You need right, one or two.
Third run, bring us back in. We'll fast rope.
Copy. Oh, just blast it as we come in, and then do a J hook.
Yeah.
No, it's too close for a J hook.
I'm
gonna
try and fast rope, but even if you're landing the whole bird,
he's way too close for a
what fuck?
I mean, if you drop now flying AFM, you can do a J hook, but we're too close, I think.
I'll deploy the rope.
What the fuck?
Yeah, contacts right side.
Shoot it.
People on the sides start shooting on contact.
You're floating. Hey, nose down.
Wave
and
off, wave off, wave off, wave off. Wave off.
Hey, whoa, I'm deploying my ropes. Holy shit. Wave off. I'm, yeah. Yeah, no,
they're
still
not done. Stop touching shit. If you touch shit, stop touching shit.
Have your pilot do the shit the right first time.
Fuck off, Chili. Shit. Please, in a hole.
Yeet, you're just following orders. I know. You already called. You're too close for a J-hook.
Nazi?
No, I did not see that coming.
No. All
right. Here's the send some fucking harpers in there. Forest. Hey, here you go. Attaboy. More HEDP and then fucking... Who the fuck is in a star right
if
now?
We have a starbird, why are we all sitting on a wire?
Fucking send it.
Fucking send it. Well, who's gonna see my fucking send it.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. Channel switched.